Cause you all in the lighting.
I'm moving away. What's up, YouTube? So what we about to do is we about to show y'all, well, what you wanna call it?
Our MRE fucking review.
Our MRE review.
Oh my god.
Alright, so this is mainly what we eat in basic training, but we just came back from quarantine, well, not quarantine, from holiday block leave. So now we on quarantine for 14 days. Today we just came back. They made us switch rooms, so like, don't mind our room. We didn't unpack none of our stuff. But yeah, I got chicken, noodle, and vegetable MRE, and she has
vegetable crumb.
Vegetable crumb.
It's really not that bad. Like,
why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god, stop fucking lying.
I don't want it just from the name of it.
It sounds bad. It's honestly, I think it's better than chicken noodles. It's weird.
Chicken noodles?
It's like slimy to me. I don't like that.
Y'all ain't gonna lie. I disrespected like myself. I didn't do my hair.
Let me show y'all what's in my
hands, ish, and everything.
So
but
this is the chicken noodles. And we're gonna heat it up. This is the bag we use to heat our MREs up with.
I can't get this shit open.
Wait, open mine too. Let's get this started.
I can't get it open.
Let me see.
Get it open.
Alright. You finna gotta use a pen. I'm crying. You got water in your camel bag?
Yeah.
Can you put some water in here?
Can you open it?
I need my tea. Alright, here we go. Alright. So let me show y'all what else comes inside of it.
You got coffee?
Coffee, no. Yeah. So we got these little baggies that come with it, right? And they come with like a napkin, matches, gum. I was told in basic that the gum make you poop. It was like a laxative gum. But it never made me poop, so I don't think that. It's coffee in here too.
Mine, anytime I get the gum, it really don't do shit.
Yeah, it's just, it lasts for like 2 minutes, literally.
When
and it be nasty.
People would chew like fucking 10 of them.
Oh no. The cinnamon one is good though. It'd be good. Alright, what else?
Is that why it be in the red pack? Because that's the cinnamon?
Yeah.
I just thought it was a different
you
color.
You did not just know, think that.
I really didn't know.
Oh my
god! Wow!
No, because they be getting clear ones and then the red ones. I just thought that they just wanted it to be in red.
Alright, so mine came with Skittles, y'all. I used to be hyping back to training when I used to get the Skittles. We ain't have access to regular food. It came with peanut butter and jelly.
Peanut butter and jelly.
Peanut butter and jelly. And crackers. I wish it came with peanut butter and jelly and bread, but whatever. Mm. Came with some hot sauce.
You ate the fuck up.
I don't ever drink these, but these are the little juicies, and they come with like a juicy packet. And I got some applesauce, but it's really called some zapple sauce. See? And what you got?
Oh yeah, I got one too. I'm all into your shit, like we don't have to see.
All right, what you got? She about to show y'all what she got.
Oh, hell.
She got her apple cinnamon bar. It's really like a chocolate bar, but it's apple cinnamon. I don't like these.
Look, my shit steaming.
Yeah, this is how we heat our food up.
My shit steam, bro, look at the steam. My shit steaming.
Hey, where my steam?
You can hear it, but you can kind of hear it.
Damn, it's a little hot in here today. This is how you heat the food up, y'all. We gotta make a basic training review because my followers on Instagram been asking me for the longest. And I was waiting until I went on HBL so I could meet up with my friends from Philly this day I went to basic training with. Mm-hmm. And we didn't link for real. We linked to go to like a party or something.
I got you.
So we're gonna do that.
I got you now.
Got me, baby. And it'll be interesting because we had two different basic training experiences. We wasn't together.
Because we was in different companies but the same day.
Right.
I ain't even gonna lie, y'all. Oh, I know shit. I look chewed.
Cover me while I'm
but moving. Listen, don't do me.
Shut your cover. All
right, while that heat up, I'm not even hungry no more.
Okay.
This is yours. I don't want it. I'm gonna throw it in the trash.
I only got one drink, babe.
Well, you better mix some or something.
I'm gonna, cause I wanna try the cranberry grape. I ain't never had this before. I thought about using the water from my Camelback, like basic style, but
I was thinking
that shit 2 weeks old, so I'm gonna grab a bottle of water.
Right.
Okay.
So. Yeah.
Hmm? No, cause I'm on the phone.
The whole time she on the phone.
Oh God.
Lydia. But why that? This should be done eating. No, it's not.
Am I good? 2 hours later.
The video that ain't even my channel.
She got the episodes with the raspberry. This one be smacking on me.
God. It smells like minty looking.
I was about to say it smells like good though. Did we ever show everything that was in your bag?
No, there's this issue right there.
I'm dead, y'all. All right, well, yeah, she got crackers and peanut butter. Can we switch peanut butters? You got the chunky peanut butter.
You want the chunky one?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Wait, is that the... Yeah. She don't got nothing good, yo. So y'all ain't miss nothing. She only got crackers and some...
Bro, I'm slow as hell. Wait, I'm pouring the water from the water bottle into the bag. Poured it. I could have just poured this shit into the bottle.
Exactly.
Wait a minute. You.
I'm gonna save these Skittles. We gonna be on quarantine with no snacks.
I'm not, bro, I got hella snacks.
They gonna tell us last minute we could have bought snacks for quarantine.
Just do it!
I got hella granola bars though that I bought. I don't know if y'all wanna watch us eat, but I'm not eating until my food is like warm.
Oh my God, my shit's still heating up.
Yeah, mine's still heating up, so.
This should be happening.
6 months later.
27,
I think it's almost done.
Still ain't heated up.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
It's almost done, y'all. It's almost done. I'm eating it up. I put the snobs in it. You can't put on that drip and you want to book tight.
You think this shit can be good?
No clue. I never drank them. Mm-hmm. I used to get mine away in basic. I used to, y'all, I went to basic training 134. I left basic training 160 something. I went home for a holiday block leave and I checked my weight. I'm with 170. Yeah. And it is the MREs. MREs have hella calories in it. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, they do.
And then the defect, we eat whatever we want in there.
But the defect don't help for nothing. Yo. That's a buffet.
And then we had all them holidays back to back. Thanksgiving. They gave us all that stuff.
This applesauce with the raspberry, this shit smack.
Oh, me.
That's on me, baby.
That's on me, baby, yeah. That's on me, baby, yeah. That's on me.
Yeah.
It's the Adlibs.
I'm so dead.
This is how we're gonna eat our MREs for the quarantine? Just sit right here.
Yeah, we can go sit here and eat our MREs. Mm-hmm. I don't think we never mentioned it, but I'm Private Paget. This Private Evans. They call us twins in here.
Oh God, they be calling me Padgett Jr.
They be calling her Padgett Jr.
We don't even look alike.
I'm finna just eat it. Like, it's not even all the way heated, y'all, but I'm not about to sit here. I don't have patience. I'm just still hurt about the whole fact that we could have had snacks and they didn't tell us.
Well, I had snacks anyway. I be having contraband like a motherfucker.
Look at her, about to get herself in trouble, snitching on herself. Anybody go watch this video.
Because I'll be damned if I'm in here for 2 weeks trying to survive on rations of 3 granola bars. That's what I had 2 boxes of Pop-Tarts. I had some other shit.
Where my aunt went food shopping, she know everything I eat. She bought me 3 boxes of hot chips. It was like the hot Funyuns, the Chester fries, hot Cheetos, all this stuff, and Slim Jims and stuff. She talking about, and she bought a big box of the granola bars I eat. She talking about, you might as well take some with you. I'm sitting here thinking, oh, we can't have none, because our drill sergeant told us we can't have snacks in our room because it's contraband. And then I get here, and they talking about Drill Sergeant Martino is talking about some, yeah, y'all was supposed to bring snacks. You better be in quarantine.
Quarantine beats contraband, fuck.
What's
it
look like?
They don't
want to
see that shit.
It look like throw up.
It tastes better than look.
But it tastes better than look.
I think that goes. That's how it go for all the MREs. Just food and military.
I was so mad last night. They gave me a nasty, the maple sausage one. I don't like
last
that.
Last night? You was here last night? You came back yesterday?
You came back today?
Well,
Evans, you came back 2 days ago.
No.
You came back yesterday?
10 a.m. Yesterday, yes.
Exactly. I came back.
I ain't get no MRE.
I was here late.
I went to the defense. Did you go to the defense?
Hold up. Hey, we let y'all go to a defense even though quarantine?
Yeah, it was hella people in the defense.
So are we gonna be going to the defense?
No.
That ain't right.
We ended up going to the defense though, y'all. So we go to the defense for breakfast and for dinner, but lunch we gotta eat MREs, y'all.
This coffee be smacking. Any of the coffees in this brown pack right here, immaculate.
Immaculate.
You're using big words, okay.
Big brain moves. Fucking
big.
I don't drink coffee, so.
So anytime you get any of these or that fucking dry coffee, slide
it. Gotcha, battle. I just feel like they don't give me enough of this. This already almost gone. I deserve better.
Yeah, you do. You earned it. I had enough of these shits in basic.
My last 2 weeks of basic training, before we graduated, all we had was MRE.
Let's try
one. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I was so mad.
The only time, well, I don't think we ever had MREs for all 3 meals. Maybe once.
Except the victory dinner. That was the only time we went back to the DFAC.
Because our DFAC is as close as it is right now. It was just uphill, but it was still really close.
Alpha or Bravo?
Bravo.
Yep.
At 439.
Echo 439. Yeah. We was the GOATs. Y'all knew we was the GOATs.
They lived in a project. No. They came to the sick fucking ceremony with one good cadence and don't know how to act. Just cause your shit was shit echoed don't mean a mother.
Everybody
nothing.
Loved our cadence. They was talking about, yo, I'm going to echo 43.
One cadence.
Yes.
There was one cadence. And no, I didn't even know it was like, echo.
We was so like, live. I'm telling you.
You sounded good. Yeah. Okay. Whatever.
Yes, give us our props. Ain't nothing. We came from the projects. And now look where we at.
The projects. Started from the bottom, still there. Shit.
Listen.
I be struggling to open my shit.
But yeah, y'all.
I probably.
I'm not a hunky no more, so the rest of this go away.
Fuck it. Just save it. We ain't on no time limit.
Yeah, so we're gonna end this video right here.
My vegetable crumble.
Let me see.
It tastes good.
Mm-mm, it don't look good.
Try it.
Oh, I'm thinking it's my other phone. I'm about to say, yo, I just deleted all my pictures out of that phone. But I didn't want no pictures in that phone.
Mm-hmm.
So I deleted them out of that phone. And then, because they still in this phone. My iCloud is the same.
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't want it on both my phones. That's taking too much storage.
Mm-hmm. So what, you got a photo phone?
I mean, I use this one for photos, whatever. Like, if that phone died, I just got this. Like, on the airplane. This one. I ain't want that phone to die.
She so I use this one for music.
Phones. One that she bought and one that she stole.
No. Don't listen to her.
But, all right, y'all. We gonna be updating y'all with a basic training video because I owe y'all. So.
What happened?
They came out unbroken. That shit never happens. They always in crumbs.
I did it. Oh my god, I feel so special. Everything on me designer true. Everything on me designer top two. All of my diamonds, they pink or they blue. All of my diamonds, they yellow or white. I put that lean in the fan or no spray. Rollie got ice in the banner, right?